Save scans to a SharePoint and create a SharePoint Quick Set from the embedded web server on your FutureSmart 4 HP Enterprise MFP. Saving scans to a SharePoint stores them on the SharePoint from the printer, and saving a Quick Set allows you to store the same settings to use at a later time. To access the EWS of your Enterprise MFP, you must first identify the printer's IP address or hostname. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch the information icon. Touch Ethernet to display the printer's IP address or hostname. Write down the IP address or hostname, or touch the print icon to print the network information. From a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Enter the IP address or hostname into the browser's address bar. If entering the hostname, make sure http://// is entered before the hostname. If a message displays indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS will not harm your computer. From the EWS, select Sign In. Enter the administrator credentials and select Sign In. Select the Scan Digital Send tab. From the left column, select Scan to SharePoint. Select the checkbox to enable Scan to SharePoint, and then click Add. Enter a Quick Set name. Then, enter a Quick Set description. Select your Quick Set action when selecting it from the printer control panel, and then select Next. Under SharePoint Settings, select Add. From a new tab or browser window, navigate to the SharePoint where you want to save your scans. Copy the SharePoint folder or URL path from the address bar. In the EWS, paste the copied link to the SharePoint folder in the SharePoint path text field. Select the checkbox to overwrite existing files. Expand the Authentication Settings drop-down menu, select the credentials to use, and then select OK. Select the checkbox next to your desired SharePoint. Make sure the Verify Folder Access to Prior Job Start checkbox is selected, and then select Next. Select an option from the Condition on which to notify drop-down menu. And if you want to prompt the user prior to job start, and then click Next. Change any scan settings, and then select Next. Change any file settings, and then select Next. Review the summary of settings, and if everything is correct, select Finish to save the Quick Set. On the printer control panel, you can access your Scan to SharePoint Quick Set when scanning jobs.